Welcome back, everybody, to JM Racing. We're back at Birch Run Speedway for the next third eve of destruction. There's a lot more cars here. There's still some pulling into the track right now. But we'll go check out the cars. Okay. What are you racing tonight?
What am I racing?
Yeah.
All of them.
All of them?
All of them but the trailer race.
Okay, because I don't see have any post-to-post bar in there.
Nope.
You don't have to have one?
Nope.
All right, perfect. Because I'm building a car right now. We're trying. So really, all I need is a freaking...
It's better to have a racer.
Yeah.
So, I mean, you're young, first time racing. I would definitely put one in. It's dangerous, but how old are you?
19.
18?
19.
19. It's dangerous. Really dangerous. So just... I would put the brace in there and...
Yeah, I'm trying to build mine, hopefully by the end of this year, massive destruction year, if I can get it here.
There's one next month too, you got a whole month, get it ready.
I know, I bought mine like a year ago, before the pandemic.
Yeah.
And that's where it kind of stopped everything,
right,
to get
yeah,
mine built.
The pandemic screwed a lot of things up.
Yeah. More cars here. Got the trail right there. Got another trail right there. A few more cars. We're right now getting on their hot laps. There's a new event they're doing, like the I-75 race, I think. That's what I've been told. There comes a truck right now for the trailer, and the trailer, and there's the other thing. But counting, there's a good turnout. There's a few more still underway, and here goes one more. Doing $100 for the best type of trailer here. Surprising, there's not a lot of trailers that have a lot of stuff on them yet. There's a few over here I think could be the up winners, but I guess we'll find out when the time comes and see how many trailers actually do show up. Let's see what they put on them. Let's go check out the last few over here. Here's another trailer back there. You guys getting ready to try to do their hot laps for this event. You got some transponders, you gotta make sure they work. So that's why I see all these trails empty like that one. But we do have a Power Wheels car on there. It's a dinosaur. A couple more cars. Truck. Got a jet ski back there. More cars, a truck. Looks like these guys are doing something. They're probably gonna pull it. They're starting to take some stuff off this pile of junk trailer stuff back here to run. So we'll see how much it pulls off and what they run. But this is all the cars so far that showed up. Some of them haven't seen yet because they are right now on doing hot laps. There's probably still more on the way because we got about an hour to showtime. So I'll catch you always at the track. Let's watch them destruction. first and second right now. Trying to get around them. Which one's gonna win? It's all up here. 43 needs to spin them out.
2021 Silverado. Fire.
wire. He's on fire. He's on fire. Stop, dude. Stop. You're on fire. Fire.